Igor Shesterkin gave them a chance. And remember, Ranger fans, you don't need to apologize for having the best goaltender in the world. He's a player on the team like everybody else. And he was awesome tonight.